Are you bored and want to feel like you've done something with your day when you go to sleep at night? Me too. Let's get to it.
One thing you can do is compose a song.
Even if your song is just a bunch of random chords, it might sound good in a vlog.
Then you can just add in some other sounds, and then do a bass part. Then add some drums.
Go for the natural sounds.
Another thing you can do is upload said song.
You could technically work out. You could dive into a great novel or the Bible.
You could teach yourself Python. Cool.
You can also write thank you cards that you should have written months ago for things that happened years ago.
You can go outside. Go on a walk, run, bike, or drive backwards.
You could do a photo shoot with your crazy brother.
You could edit those pictures on Photoshop. While we're on the computer, you can make a video for your dad.
You can decide your card is lame and decide to draw a beautiful picture for your grandmother. Another thing that you could do is pack, but instead of doing it yourself, utilize the power of stop motion animation to do it for you. Another thing you can do is go pick up your brother's friend in a sick Acura RL.
It's like he lives in here or something, honestly. Like, it's like we don't even have a home and Gabe just keeps everything honestly, that he owns in this car.
You can enjoy golden hour, catch up with old friends.
You can go watch your brother play soccer.
Go Gabe!
Go team.
Score, win.
Well played, well played.
Magnificent. Oh, well played. Well played, my friend. That was something. That was stunning.
Another thing you could do is relive your childhood fantasies at Walmart.
Oh, look at this guy. He is just so stuffful. Stuffful of
$89. What in the world?
This guy is stuffful of margin.
Thanks for watching.